When visiting New Orleans, don't miss dining at world-renowned Brennan's Restaurant. Whether for breakfast, lunch, dinner, or Brennan's famous Sunday Jazz Brunch, you'll not be disappointed. The original Brennan's opened in 1946 and recently emerged from an extensive renovation that spared no effort or expense by new co-owners Terry White and Ralph Brennan. Featuring 8 glamorous dining rooms, each steeped in New Orleans architecture and ambiance, Brennan celebrates the opulence of dining in a city where breakfast revelry is taken as seriously as a decadent dinner. Overseeing the kitchen is acclaimed Chef Slade Rushing, whose menus are rooted in Creole traditions and are bolstered with contemporary New Orleans influences. Favorites include turtle soup, Louisiana seafood gumbo, and oyster soup, and main entrees like Sazerac Rye Whiskey Lacquered Duck, Redfish Almondine, and Filet of Beef Stanley, to mention just a few. Enjoy a cocktail at the famous Roost Bar, or indulge in a glass of delicious select bubbles from both top champagne vintners and premier sparkling wine houses at the fizziest hours of the day. Whether dining in any one of the elegant dining rooms or in Brennan's beautiful courtyard, you'll not be disappointed. Brennan's on Royal Street, an inbound destination's favorite choice.